the Allan Epstein team, all representing who they're marching for and why. Claire Epstein's husband, Allan, didn't survive.
In December, he was diagnosed with pancreatic cancer, and he died July 7th. And it is a debilitating disease.